you wouldn't knowingly put this in your body. It must first be driven by a non-hereditary factor to do it. Statement is, sobriety is a better thing to have than to lack. Alcoholism is a relapsing disease, and that doesn't mean a person has to relapse.